He finds a secret compartment in the jade box and is immediately murdered by a shadow with a knife. Okay, he's murdered by an actual murderer, it's just we only see the shadow with a knife. This turns out to lead to Chinatown as Bruce goes back there. We've already sort of dealt with that. In fact, the guy who was called the mayor of Chinatown was murdered in a story, I think.